A paranormal radio show have cases to have verification that a flying saucer did without a doubt crash 70 years back in the betray close Roswell, New Mexico. Trick scholar Heather Wade's examination concerning the Roswell riddle has uncovered an administration conceal, dead outsiders and a best mystery cover Roswell which demonstrates the charged outsider experience and UFO episode occurred. First Light Luger reports. Heather Wade, who is frequently called a trick scholar, demands she has gotten her hands on a ultra-best mystery report affirming the mythical outsider experience in the Forsake of New Mexico was genuine. SWIM has a late-night online radio show concentrating on the paranormal and has earned the title Connivance Scholar for declining to acknowledge the administration's cases about the Roswell episode. The Sun detailed that Wade asserts the archives contain data, for example, how four disintegrating outsider bodies were discovered 2 miles from the crash site 7 days after the fact. SWIM affirms she got the U.S. Defense Intelligence Agency, DIA, archive from an anonymous source, as indicated by the Express. She likewise guarantees the dossier points of interest how the UFO descended on July 2 or 3, 1947. An announcement on the site for her radio show, Midnight in the Desert, peruses. Heather Wade got archives the previous evening from a put stock in source. She promptly had Stanton Friedman investigate these reports, who stated, "I have never observed anything like this. This is new MJ-12 data." Stanton Friedman will keep inspecting these archives for validness, yet right now we can discover no proof of phony. Friedman is a nuclear physicist lecturer and he is the first non-military personnel examiner of the Roswell incident and co-created Crash at Corona, the definitive study of the Roswell incident. The report, which as far as anyone knows originated from the administration, states, "Ethereal surveillance found that four little human-like creatures had evidently launched out from the ark sooner or later before it detonated. These had tumbled to Earth no less than 2 miles east of the crash site where the destruction was found. The majority of the four outsider team individuals were dead and seriously disintegrated. On the off chance that this archive demonstrates legitimate, it will give confirmation of this crash as well as evidence of an administration conceal. Is it time the administration told the truth on UFOs and outsiders? With holes of data happening quickly, it's probable just a short time before people in general finds reality in any case."